paper?
Paper? No, yeah, there is. 309.
Okay.
I'm gonna add. Niggas is watching these.
Like, I ain't never eat before and shit.
Did you just stuff in the shit?
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Just stuffing my dinner wide awake.
They probably like, yo, the boy in the back. Hungry.
Walking
shit.
That shit up. Said by the boy.
Yeah!
Can you put it on the charger?
Who's this
asking? That's Pete.
Roxy, shut the fuck up!
He loves the dog. He loves it.
We do love it. He don't love her. He got
no shit.
He
was going by her. Yeah, it was like cruelty, cruelty, cruelty. When Mike was hitting.
I agree. Mm-hmm. I don't like hearing animals cry.
When we reset the game, it goes away. Right now, it's the faction on here.
That kid Sean is back on the stream, 43 points
are you
for him.
Okay? Oh, thank God.
I don't remember this shit.
What? What are you doing here? I don't know.
Xbox, line him up.
What's happening?
Xbox, line him up.
I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come off to you. This is all my fault. Who are they? What did they want?
Oh, that's her stepmom, right?
The same thing my father was after. Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
Huh?
It's not that simple.
Box is dead. There you go.
Just hold on. I'll get us out of here.
So Jimmy got his fucking blade here from work?
Somehow.
Back with insurance. But I asked him if he was going to pass out.
Don't touch her! Please. No.
Talk.
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop my dog!
Whatever.
Yeah,
like, what's fuck wrong with him? Nigga, this goddamn thing. But it's a different file, right?
That's enough. she doesn't know. What? You... You're with them! I can't believe this. You...
What a fucking bitch. Oh! Motherfucker.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that. You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity works. Is that a no? It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father? I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him.
What would you do with the artifact?
Show it to the world.
Living in the building?
Redeem your father's good name.
Trash.
You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's.
I'm fucking freezing. Like, yeah, can you pass me that?
We're done here.
Pass me that, thank you.
Not yet. You and I. We can't
I would make him a personal life goal to fuck that bitch up slowly.
Think about it.
You ever seen the movie John Wick?
Yeah. Keanu Reeves?
All you have to do is go John Wick on people.
Right. John Wick is pretty skilled.
This isn't over.
Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't keep saying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know what I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Guess it changed for the better. I know you know how to make me jealous.
Hmm.
Shout out to the fucking viewers on the piece. This higher game and smoke trees. Get fucking high and play games. K in the building. Strange and scared shitless. On Tomb Raider.
Who's not hearing this? Like.
With the fucking piece of board.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Fastlander.
No doubt about it. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know.
I was gonna jump on Nathan Burton.
She wasn't even in prison for 15 fucking minutes. This is...
Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through our grounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had...
I don't know, Lena made it. It has ass frosting.
Long enough.
And I don't know what kind of cake that is. But I know it has shit flavored frosting.
The divine source. Is it here?
Bro, expired frosting.
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
Is it right here?
What is this?
It tastes fine, but it just feels more right.
We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Where are you at, Dad? Where's homeboy? Is that supposed to bring him? Is this Vanilla, the white one? Yes. Yes, and the balls mounted in my mouth. Shout out to the viewers. I hope my tips look nice.
They hear you, bitch.
Oh, I know, they hear me.
So you're telling the viewers it's a tip tonight?
I mean, I said I hope, you know, because they're in a hoodie right now. Oh. So I gotta take out these shoulders one by one, right?
You can stay. Sit behind K. You gotta sit behind K because he's Really, you're not supposed to be in here because we're gonna be smoking and go out there, and you're gonna be in the camera.
Yeah,
mommy, go over there.
It's just like being in the gym. Okay,
and then when we're done, then you come over. Or just come over.
Get the bucket. Get
the bucket and sit right here, yeah.
This is why
she's not. She just wants to watch TV. She wants to watch
TV. Because Jessica's corny and she don't play.
Jessica won't fucking play with anybody like that. But let her be here by herself and she be twitching on crazy.
Where's the little chair? Fuck out of here, twitching on crazy.
Yeah, no little bucket.
Where's the green little chair at?
Yo, what's up with the stinking ass frosting? Why does it smell?
The frosting?
Yeah, it smells weird.
Let me see. You're like the second person that my daughter said this.
It does smell funny, but it didn't. I mean, it's not out of date or whatever.
Funny?
It's to August.
Good. It smells funny. That's
what it smells like.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it smells funny.
Maybe it smells regular.
It smells funny.
Smells
like we had it. Maybe it was in the jar. I don't know.
Yo, what was that smell? That was the smell that you were talking about? In the room? I don't know. It was a smell.
Right? There was a smell?
You know what it was? That either her or one of my kids didn't realize that there was a spray bottle. You know, the spray for the Tim's?
Okay, yeah.
That shit stinks.
Like a chemical.
No, it wasn't. It was open. I seen it on the floor. So somebody must have closed the door.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it smelled like a chemical.
Yeah, fuck.
I'm gonna fucking die. Damn it. Fucking bitch.
I don't know what it is.
It's
like, wow,
don't fucking play. I'm not worried about these fucking people. Oh my god. Damn it, I shot the wrong motherfucker.
That bit of viewers.
Alright. Hold on.
So they doing that shit again? That pink shit again?
Okay.
No, I think they're doing it again tonight.
Not now, but I'm talking about like in a later.
No, they do it once a year.
They just finished having
us too
long ago.
I think that shit's better in the summer, though.
The Hawaii shit.
That shit would be cool in the summer, yeah.
They just be better in the summer. You know why?
What?
Because in the summer, they can open up the back part.
Exactly.
And have the DJ back there and all type of music back there.
That's good for the summer, but in the summer, they usually do that Hawaii shit. Yeah.
The luau.
Yeah, they do that shit real big. I was invited to that shit last year, and I ain't know about it going.
Fuck.
Real big, the whole back was jammed up. People
are on
rodeo shit.
I want to go to one of those.
You can have one at the fuck every day over there, motherfucking live.
No, I don't want to top. I just want to
get on it for like, we get on it for 8 minutes, dog. Slaps, nigga. And we can stand on that drum for 8 minutes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll do that.
It's
on
live.
You don't have no more, man.
Fuck, I don't have any more. God damn it, stupid bitch.
You hop on a bull, if you can be on it for 8 minutes, the 8 minutes jump, bang, that's a stack in your pocket, nigga.
You can ride the bull for a minute, for 8 minutes.
From where?
Xfinity Live.
What?
Ride
up
the mechanical bull for 8 minutes
and
get the
stack.
I think I can do it.
It'll start hard. It'll ride you for a while.
It'll start slow. It'll be
because
like,
it's 8 minutes.
But then after a while, it's going to start.
And yeah. Once it, you know, once they get like the last 20, once they get the like last 20 seconds of them 8 minutes,
that's
going to get hard. Think about it. While you're there for 8 minutes, it's already weakening you up. Nice and slow and a little hard.
I see
like,
that. That's why I think the method to that. The method
weakening your arm up.
So
by the time you get to
hand,
that last second, ooh, fine right off.
You can only hold it with one hand.
Exactly.
I think my
you gotta be like this. One hand.
I think you gotta have a technique where you can't go in there and be like,
you're breaking your arm
in the beginning,
and you're
not really doing it in the beginning. I think you should just stay loose, hold on, but stay loose until you start feeling that shit starts like whipping. Because that's what it is. It starts whipping you. It's like tossing you
all
over.
Different ways.
So when you come to see, it's tossing you this way. So when you see that now, you feel your body lifting. I never actually seen it in person.
It
in a video.
Person, I seen it, yeah.
Oh, you never went? Well, I ain't never hopped on it, but I actually seen it in Florida for the first time when I was in Florida. I seen my cousin used to go to like Cowboy Jones, Cowboy bars and shit. All the motherfuckers all lined up. You know what I mean? They all lined up and shot was cracking.
Fuck, man, they fucking saw me, son of a bitch.
I think that's what it is. You gotta time yourself and just like keep yourself relaxed until.
Where the fuck they at?
It's like you gotta be on it for 10 seconds.
Fuck.
10 seconds.
No, but they let you go from the door when they open that gate. That fucking fool's like all over the place.
Seconds. You can be on that second screw.
Yeah, because they go by like 25 seconds, 30 seconds.
Fuck!
10 seconds is the record. And they can't even make it. Oh! 7 seconds, they're flying off.
You don't have no gun.
I can't. Oh, I have a gun? No, I don't. Nigga, I just came out of prison. Shut up!
Yeah, they did. You lie on Twitter, what they saying about her?
Fuck! Bitch! Bitch! Ugh! What are you?
But that one
looked
tight. That
should
look tight.
Way
too
people watching.
I want to
see if anybody responded.
Anybody
photography
on it? Alright.
Said that she's a hot ass bitch.
Shout out to the fucking viewers. All 321 of you. Alright, gaming. You know how we do.
I don't see no more.
Motherfucker, you see here?
Oh, I don't need to throw this shit nowhere. Where the fuck I need to go? Inside this bitch? Nah, nigga, it's colder. That bitch in a shirt. In Russia or some shit. Yeah, we don't listen to this shit. That means freedom?
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Yeah, I went to go take my son. You didn't see my son the other day? I took him over there. And Bradley was like, oh, he might, I don't know, you gotta double check tomorrow.
Find a way out.
I'm open on Monday. He was like, he seen me walk in, he was like, hey, como esta, gracias. And then when we left, I just got my shit shaped up, my beard. Yeah. And he was like, he's like, so that's trash.
I'm out, nigga.
So he's like, when he was leaving, he was like, oh my God, gracias. He was like, that's when we did bring me. I was like, I just need to know where you was at.
And then look around for another rope. And then you can shoot the rope and attach it. See? Aim at the other joint. See? And then you can attach that.
And then we'll do it bang. Fine. Climb up.
Like a little monkey.
Ropes like that, you can shoot arrows.
Alright, somebody in here.
What about Anna? I need to get in there.
Come on, bitch. You need to get the fuck out. Oh, my God. Que estúpida.
I think you gotta climb on the window.
Yeah, she is.
Yo, she would do shit that I would never even think about.
She's already done shit in this game that I would never fucking do.
Jacob, what is he doing?
Oh, you dumb bitch.
Be careful, Laura. You're
quite convincing. I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive. For now.
I cannot wait to let this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement. On the other side of the mountain.
I mean, is it gonna be a shootout?
But I mean, I just came from a shootout.
But as long as you kill the main ones.
What do you mean?
Your survival.
Boom!
Over face. I can tell because
that's
you
him.
Boom!
Back
in
his head.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I've faced.
You sick, bitch?
She's dying.
Yo, how much more than $20 can a manicure and shit?
Like 50.
I swore I'd always protect you.
That's how much mines are.
Oh, well, no, but you get like
nails,
nails and all that.
I get acrylic. Oh no. Nah, it should be like 20 max.
That's what I'm saying. Over there, when I was in the barber shop, they have a nail salon there. I'm looking at the prices. And everything said like it'd be like it was like nails 20 and up. Pedicure.
But that's depending what you want.
That's send your man. So I was like, that's what I'm trying to do. Like, okay, I'm trying to think like how much more than $20 for a manicure.
No, if I get a manicure for you, yeah,
sure. I don't want to get a manicure.
She got a pedicure, though.
That's what I want to do. I want to get
a manicure. Nah, that shit might be like 35. Now, mind you, because it's men, it's a little more because they got to deal with some more shit.
But I got to make sure that when I go.
They
got to
deal with some more shit.
Sure come on, like, can I skip this shit?
Our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding.
Right now, if I take my boots off, these boots
together, sister.
They'll be like, the bitch will tell me, yo, put your...
Oh.
You come back in flip flops after you wash your face. Yeah.
You catch between the toes on feet?
But I have never got my toes done.
That sounds like.
Yeah? I have never got my toes done. I have always wanted to. I've always wanted to in the summer. I always wanted to do at least once a week.
Mankind.
That's why I don't wear like some dressy sandals. And or even flip flops. Because of that.
Raised up and given
life eternal. Oh shit, they're out.
Get out, I'll find you.
Got to find them. Keep looking.
You know what, now that you mentioned that, I've been wanting to try something. But I don't think.
I told you this bitch I'm gonna catch
you. What would you say that to
me? Oh my god!
I wanna try. Is a ring. A vibrating ring. Put it on the dick.
Laura, the train yard is a long way from the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way. Strangely.
But where is that? I think you can position it the two ways that you can have it up. The is over here. Or there. Yeah. You can have it. I can bring it down to where like the nut sack is at. And then I'll feel the vibration of the nut sack and you'll feel the vibration of it, you know what I mean?
I posted my Instagram.
A military
pep. Oh, okay. I know that. You gotta go there.
Yeah, you
know, she gotta shoot that first. Then attach it and then go to the door.
Now what?
No, let it go. That's to let it go.
The LS is to let it go.
The LS is to move it. That's what she was doing. And I think now you gotta let it go and then you gotta climb it.
You gotta run and climb it.
Nigga.
Break that.
Nigga.
Now you got another gun.
Yeah, bitch, so are you. Who's that? Then you gotta wait. Red button. What's up? Oh, the tank. Oh, thank you. I gotta go that way. Ah! RB to craft explosives.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Motherfucker! Where? I don't see no fucking red tank. Where? Ah! I gotta jump down there. Fuck is this? Nothing? Alright. What the fuck? What is this? I'm on edge. I'm up my back. Map updated. Okay. Where I gotta go, man?
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful.
Yo, you're in the tree.
You're not in the tree.
Take him out. Shit.
Yeah, you can't change your boat.
Yes, I have to right now.
And now Trinity and Anna.
Is there a what? Weapons?
All this time.
I wish.
Did she want to die?
I have been wanting to tie this chick up, but you know.
I've got to keep moving.
I can't tie it on my headboard. You know,
if I can prove myself.
You gotta tie her. Like, I'm gonna show you one of them. Things.
Is not
you're straight tired to yourself.
Bow.
Like, if you tie her legs to her arms.
What?
Crucial open on her feet and just take them
off. Five.
I don't even think I need the wine.
I mean, you don't need the wine, but
I think I
you can do that too. But I'm just saying, like, you're more with the wine, and even better with the blindfold, because they don't see what's coming. You can, have it. whack him. This person then I used to be like,
come on, man. I'm about to put the second headphone on. This shit's fucking in my way. Shaq can get out of
car.
Yeah, take my time from enemy gunfire on the left. Take some people from my time.
Hey! Every time
what's my text message like?
I find something even worse than I was looking for.
Is it right?
You motherfucker! Bang! Three can't be killed. Don't forget, you got the gun.
Oh my god!
Three can't be killed. What the fuck is he doing?
Where are you coming from, ma'am? About to fucking die.
She's below.
Oh,
Oh, I fucking died. I can't even pass this fucking part. I'm pissed.
Oh, yeah, this
is a great one. That one, he
goes. How do I kill this faggot?
Move out. Make it quick.
How do I kill him? Oh, I got his fucking helmet off. Damn it, motherfucker! Oh my god!
Wait, oh my god, yo! Yo, you gotta see this shit. It's fucking crazy.
He got a dildo stick. Oh my god. I'm fucking stressed out right now. Like, I'm really stressed out. I gotta take out the rest of them. You stupid bitch. You got this. Come on. Oh! I don't got my fucking pistol anymore. I got a faggot ass thing. I don't have bullets. Bitch, shut up with your fucking porn. Oh my god, this is such a fucking distraction.
Put it up in there. so you can hear them.
Oh, I don't hear them. Bitch. Super bitch. And this was the worst. Do I even have to do this rope shit? I don't think so anymore.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you too
bad. Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Nigga. Run, nigga. Ah. Where the fuck am I gonna go? I'm fucking dying here. Oh, she died. That's some bullshit. Huh? Hello? It's a Skype call, nigga.
Oh.
Fuck. Hello?
Skype call, nigga.
Hello? Yeah, I can hear you. Because I couldn't hear you. Because I didn't have my headphones on. I have two sets of headphones on right now. Playing Tomb Raider at my brother's house.
Conversations and 300 people?
Yeah. Pete, what Tomb Raider is this? The one on Xbox One.
Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Rise of the Tomb Raider. Banging. And I'm actually playing live in front of 300 and something people, so I'm gonna need, you know. Yeah, Tomb Raider with a lot of cops. Oh, shit. My bad. Wasn't a sturdy place. That's my cousin Damien. Say hello. Alright, so he said, what's up? So, straight there?
Straight swim on,
please.
Huh?
Straight swim. Over there. It's like a little better, yeah. Because this bitch is about to die, she's in freezing water. I'm almost there, I'm almost there. She got there? She got there. She's up in hypothermia. Hypothermia. She looks good, but look. See it?
Jay would have been dead in her life.
The what? The like, she keeps fucking dying, Layla. She keeps fucking dying. People shouldn't go through a line. She found them like that? What is that twig? Why is he mixing it with a twig?
It'll help.
Not been it.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't?
Think about it.
So what makes you risk so much to come here?
Shout out to the viewers. I feel the love. You say thanks for watching every 2 seconds. It's that every 5 minutes, nigga.
But I want to know why.
That's a lot. All I'm saying is you're pretty fucking annoying. As a whole. Who's this?
He was an archaeologist too.
Obviously, they put the frosting on, it was cool.
In his last years, he was.
obsessed.
Fucking, I'm not even mad at Leon.
It's asshole stuff.
Leila put everything on his cake, so.
No one believed him.
Put bruises on certain types, certain
including me.
A man definitely gonna put shoes to adult. He should know better than to put Austin on hot seat.
Like,
I mean, nah, I put Nani to do a cake and shit.
He took his own
well, to believe she did, yeah. I was doing it, but you know, she mixed it up.
I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our land untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
But you can't do the right thing, bitch.
Can't. Or won't.
I don't know that. I'll
fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey or not. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him.
Mommy?
I sense no
doubt. Can I watch videos on your phone?
Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's with me.
Give me another one.
I think I can trust him. At least for now. I can't shake a nagging feeling.
You don't love your bee?
I do.
Come on. These people are still down there? Oh my man, that is stupid bitch.
God, are you right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you?
Oh, you might, bitch?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Soviet soldiers.
Oh, shit.
Something awful happened here.
Oh, this skeleton is already. Hold on, now we're supposed to do something for the bowl. Right, Pete? He wanted me to clear some fucking moves out of some caves. Huh? Was the mini assignments? Yeah, I know, but why the fuck they led me to the big one then? I need to find this cave. How do you kill these fucking wolves in here?
out every day. For years, I was so angry with him for losing himself in his work. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Because of all types of rusty old shit. I'm surprised she doesn't have hepatitis.
She's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
The danger's getting higher. The weather elements have taken a toll.
Echo made it up just fine. Just watch your step.
He said, yo, you see my little Mustang? I said, oh, so that's what you're going to keep room for. So I'm with Rogaine on and shit. Trying to grow some mustache and shit. Let me find out you put on some Rogaine. Got a little beard, little mustache coming out.
Bitch.
can't see. That meant nothing.
Lights still work. Well, mostly. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
Who was born into a mine? Bitch, did you really just do that? It's a floating fucking helmet. This shit is falling apart. I understand that you, you know, live your life in this time. A piece of animal. Let's not forget the animal. She's swimming in this swampy-ass water, like... She gotta get checked out, like, you know? All kinds of them, like.
Looks flammable.
Alright, so what I gotta light on fire right now? Alright, so how you do it again? You said what? Pete, how you do this? Do a mouth talk. How you doing?
You gotta, where's the back button?
Oh, back button.
Yeah.
going deeper into this.
Artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself.
A tool. Is this where I came from? I think it is. You dumbass bitch.
This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia.
Shut off, you stupid bitch. Okay. So I mean, I gotta shut out the water somewhere. Somehow I gotta shut out that fucking water.
Got to get it past the water somehow. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering supplies for a long time. There's minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Try to get those minecarts over there, Pete. How am I doing this, dude?
Another mural.
I could jump on this shit. I don't know how else to do it. What the fuck? How am I gonna get over there? Man, bitch, I wanted you to jump on that shit. Is all that's under here, really? Y'all motherfuckers. You know what? I think those are little tokens for saying thanks for being a dumbass and up another room. Better luck next time, like. And up here.
Right?
Shiny as a motherfucker. She not doing nothing with that. You can't come look from nowhere. Bubbo! This pole? This pole is a regular pole. I just came from over there. I just came from over there, and then I jump over here. Uh-huh. Right.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Now, how the fuck am I supposed to do that, though?
Give me a phone, Mommy.
Whatever.
You're the
master. Okay.
Thanks.
So you think I should jump on that shit? To jump on this one. I don't see no white paint. I can't jump on nothing. There's nothing to fucking shoot. I can just shoot this shit. Where? Oh, you dumbass bitch. Do not. Do not. Do not. Down. I
can't
get in there.
What?
Yeah. She's a
gem.
She what gem?
The table. The table, the metal piece. Not with your arrow. No, not that. The metal part. Metal circle part. No.
What the fuck?
It's
what?
Right there.
Yeah. Hold on, go back up to the where that pole was.
That. Okay, bitch, that means what? What I just did is not... I did all that.
Must be a way to free another cart.
Free another cart. So those carts are no longer there. What the fuck is that gonna do? I have an idea. Good job. Good job, bitch. This shit ain't gonna reach no how. Oh, fucking bitch, man. This is gonna happen all over again. Now what? Get another one? But hold on. Nice, bitch. Daddy,
much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should be down as well.
Mom, can I play this game?
Nah, it's
for
those
people, guys. You kissing your cheek. Oh, you mad. Why are you so mad, Lolo? Why are you so mad? Yo, her mouth is all up in this thing. You saw that's in the castle here.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the girls. Another Soviet plaque.
pretty good.
Order of the Red Banner Medal. Another high honor. But this medal has been deliberately defaced. Maybe the owner was disgraced.
They be making you do dummy shit. Hey, this came up to this fucking for no reason. For a second. I don't even know how to fucking get down. Thank you.
I mean, give me hugs. Give me hugs. I missed you, baby.
You don't want to eat, small funny.
What is that for? Are those presents or something?
My baby.
My
kids.
Aiden and Elena.
Oh, I mean.
All sorts
of artifacts. And matches the description of the Soviet system. Now, this is where they broke through into the ruins.
Any sign of the escaped prisoners? Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below. Understood. I'll ready for the forward team to be prepared.
Why do y'all look like her boys?
What?
Y'all look like the little boys.
What?
Okay, you can smoke it, right?
Thank you. Got the zombie slayer. Zombie Slayer 900 was good, man.
The Red Army finally.
Says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. What must have come out? Confusion.
This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not in Russia.
Any idea where it's from?
Hello?
Look at your hat. Look at your hat, man.
Fuck, I hate this movie.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Oh, this bitch. This bitch has her mother. Fucking dumbass for now. Oh my god, how the fuck am I supposed to do this? Are you serious? Like, fucking dumb shit, not even assisting.
Dumb shit, not even assisting?
No, he's not even assisting this shit.
It's all purple.
Oh, you mother Fletcher.
Wait, what's
that?
What?
Mama,
oh, motherfucker.
I don't know.
I'm going to kill you. What? No, Keanu, no, I want to survive this shit.
Let's go.
I want it.
No, this is the deal. This is black. Your hair cannot turn black. Are you crazy?
Oh! How do I fucking do this, dog? Like,
getting harder and harder.
That's good. I need you to stop commenting. Could have been killed you, you fucking bitch. I'm gonna walk into a fucking gunfire too.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
No time to waste. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
Really?
Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the online equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
Don't even.
And there's no other way through.
Not easy to come here.
Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on. The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. The...
Babe, you're in my way. What you want, my phone?
Yeah.
Gotta put on the charger.
Huh?
You gotta put on the charger.
Now what? This should come in handy.
Comrades.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest...
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be? This mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible.
All right, we're ready. Let it fly.
Oh no!
Hurry. I can feel air coming through from the side. Let's see if I can fight through.
I mean, but 8 years can do a lot of things too.
Band down. Spread out. Go.
I'm about to be done playing this. I've been for like 2 hours.
No.
Who's that?
Jose Woods. Done? All right, motherfuckers. That is it. Hit that follow button if you like what you've seen. That was K playing Tomb Raider. I'm about to switch this shit up. So hit that follow button if you want to continue to watch some more. And see how I game and smoke when we playing games. We have some ones coming up for you next.